There's been a lot of really great things about farming. I didn't grow up with a farm background, and so it's been a big learning curve for me, taking on sort of the breeding of the cattle as my pet project. And so it's been really fun to sort of figure that out, learn a new skill set, get to know my cows, get to know their personalities.
I like the term regenerative agriculture because I feel like it captures the fact that what we're trying to do is not just, it's the opposite, first of all, of an extraction economy where all we're doing is taking, taking, taking from the land and not putting anything back. But then to me, I think regenerative agriculture captures the idea that what we're trying to do is we're actually trying to enhance the landscape by using it through our management strategies, through rotational grazing, through raising chickens on the pasture, building our soil, building the health and the productivity of the farm. If we don't look after our soil, and history is littered with civilizations that didn't look after the soil and vanished as a result, because that is literally what you are. And if we don't know the soil where our food is grown, then we don't know a fundamental aspect of our humanity.